When you recycle glass, you can make more glass. But when you recycle plastic, it's more complicated and the quality goes down each time. I mean, you can make stuff with it like this fleece or even the carpet I'm on. But eventually it all ends up in landfill or it's incinerated. So it's not really recycling, it's downcycling. And you have to keep making more and more new plastic, which uses more and more fossil fuels. But a French company has developed a way of recycling PET plastic so it doesn't lose quality. They get chopped up plastic from things like bottles, plus clothes made from polyester, which get shredded. They then put them into big vats, along with water and some special enzymes. In a few hours, they get broken down, the additives can be removed, and you're left with two substances, which are the building blocks for new PET plastic.
That represents 95 to 97% of the PET production in the world. I mean, the PET producers, they use those two components, but instead of having them petro-sourced, they will have them recycled, made from waste.
At the moment, it's much more expensive to recycle plastic this way, but they're building a factory which will be able to process 2 billion plastic bottles every year. So maybe recycling plastic will be as easy as recycling glass. I don't think they're paying us enough for this, you know?